Yeah, it's a fantastic new play called My Arms by a young playwright called James Leach. And it's a story about a couple who are kind of a point of crisis, essentially. The kind of a major tragic event sort of happened in their lives, and they're trying to deal with it, come to terms with it.
And I'm going down the job centre, made some appointments. The post office in Stockport, they're looking for temporary staff. Sorting office stuff. Should be able to start there.
A routine.
Maybe.
But it's not quite as simple as that, because the play kind of works in reverse chronology. So you find out at the start, sort of the end of the play, in a sense, and then you kind of discover more as you go along.
I'm playing Colin, who's the bloke in it. He's quite a straightforward bloke. If you were a bloke, you'd understand him very well. Yeah, apparently he might have a problem or two, communications-wise, with his missus. That quite at the heart of the story. But there's a man full of love.
I play Helen, who's Colin's wife, and it's a two-hander that we play, and she wants more attention from him. And just to have a nice, comfortable life, and has gradually just, I think, been a bit afraid to be herself and be, you know, not know how they share the life that they once had. Now, if you take that attitude, things will happen the way you think they will. You'll be missed there, I'm sure.
Well, thank you for that observation.
Well, we're starting at the Lowry, it's part of the Replay Festival, which is a celebration of fringe theatre in Manchester. So it's productions that have happened within the last 12 months. They've been invited to be part of a special festival.